Welcome to my video recorded on the lovely island of Antigua. Here we are overhead St. John's, the capital of Antigua, coming into land at VC Bird Airport. As last year, we are going to be staying at the Verandah Resort and Spa on St. Philip, Antigua. This video presents a mix of the things we saw, including much of the wildlife. Here's a hermit crab we saw one evening. Throughout the days, we were treated to pelicans diving for fish right outside our room. You'll see more of these later. Many different birds visited us on our veranda, including this little fella. In the evenings, new creatures took over, including this gecko. The piping sound you hear is the frogs. Here we have a kingbird. And here is an example of one of the comical grackles, perhaps our favourite bird. This is a little banana keet. While we saw a mongoose last visit, I was really pleased to see this mother and baby mongoose. Here is a quick bit of underwater video taken in Long Bay, just down the road from the Verandah Resort. And now, one of the ever beautiful sunsets, but this time speeded up 500% so that you can see the progress of the clouds. Thank you. In the next clip, we go on a hunt for some of the tree frogs that you can hear piping during the evenings.
Zooming in now, there he is. Tiny little fellow, aren't you? Put my finger in for scale. There we go. He is alive, look. Woo! We found a load of tree frogs. Oh, there he goes.
This is the incredibly graceful frigate bird. We watch these for many hours soaring high above us. They hardly seem to flap their wings, just gliding around.
Don't get drunk. There's brandy in that.
You'd think he ought to be down on the beach.
Oh. Oh, that one come out red. Yeah, he's got his little tentacle things out, I expect, from looking.
I had another try at snorkeling, and here's some of the things I saw. There were loads and loads of jellyfish. They seemed to be upturned on the seabed. Not sure if this is correct or not, and I don't even know what type of jellyfish they were, but nobody seemed to be getting stung, including myself, so they can't have been a harmful type. This is a sea cucumber, by the way. You can see he's surrounded by these jellyfish. If anybody can identify the jellyfish for us, please put it in the comments box. Thanks. there were thousands of these little fish, they all seem to be hiding around the mangrove roots that you'll see in the video later. And now for a sequence that I'm really proud of. Just under this jetty you see, I found a world of fish. Literally hundreds of them, including some quite large ones. All just swimming around, minding their own business. Again, I'd be really grateful if someone could point out the type of fish that you can see in this video. And now, heading back, we encounter even more of these small jellyfish. They look like little upturned Savoy cabbages to me. And now for some more grackles, and this time we actually catch them making their distinctive little call. We both found it highly comical.
One small for the boys.
They really put their all into it, don't they? And now, some local fishermen that pulled up one morning. Didn't seem to have caught much. And now a pair of squabbling Zelda doves.
Are you going to do your performance for us?
Yes, I'm sorry, I'm okay.
Oh, you are, thank you.
Now we head over to the amazing Devil's Bridge. The sea was very happy to oblige with lots of spray, and, unfortunately for my TZ18 camera, flooded it. Never mind. This location is just a short walk away from the Verandah Resort, and this is the actual bridge you're looking at now. Judging by the cracks in it, I'm not sure how much longer it can survive. It has rather a dark past. Apparently, people used to throw themselves off here. Now for some more snorkeling. Again, if you can identify the fish, please write their names in the comments box. Another bit of video that I'm very proud of is this blue-clawed crab. Next up, a slowed down hummingbird for you. another Sphinx moth caterpillar.
Turn the camera out quick. We've got a caterpillar out here. Cecil.
This was one of the best sunsets we'd yet seen. Sorry about the creaking noise. That's my TZ18 after it had been dried out for a few days. Still suffering somewhat. Coming up next, I invite you to sit back and relax just as we did and watch the wonders of nature. Thank you.